turn, smokes for identification. The other aircraft had the power to put their noses in front of the lead in order to fly a shorter distance. Each pilot must be aware of the position of all the aircraft so they can rejoin as quickly and safely as possible. The flight leader is the forwardmost member of the formation and is responsible for the direction and integrity of the entire flight. The wingman must maintain...